See, taxes, that's what we need. I've been telling y'all this all along. Get rid of Bill O'Brien. Got rid of Bill O'Brien. See what happened? We go out and we ball. Jacksonville, it ain't looking too good for you all, fam, but it's looking good for the Texans because we done got that victory, got that W. Because that's what we do. Now, Deshaun, I know who Deshaun want to be their head coach and all, but look, man, Coach Romeo doing his thing. Coach Romeo Crennel doing his thing. This is his year, man. Romeo Crennel going to take over the squad. He going to lead Houston to the playoffs. Playoffs? And they going to do this thing because we don't have Bill O'Brien anymore. Woo! And we got the victory. But I told y'all, at the end of the day, blame it on Bill. Blame it on Bill. Blame it on Bill. See, blame it on Bill. And he gone, and we won. Coincidence? I don't think so. At the end of the day, everybody, do better.